my dander's up. I'm seeing red. And my wrath won't be appeased until a certain fellow's dead. Unless, of course, he skitters off in fear of me instead. When I slay my rival, how lovely life will be. When Lydia hears of my success and sees how I've improved my dress, the upshot isn't hard to guess. She will plump for me. Oh, Bob, she'll say, how manly, how bold, how brave, how smart. I thought you were just a country squire, but now I feel that inner fire sizzling through your new attire. You've won my girlish heart. And wait till I tell my aged mother. She thinks I'm a timid little mouse. Once she hears of my daring do, she'll know who's the master of the house. I'll say, this is what I want for dinner, and this is what I'm going to wear. From now on, I choose what I read and how I part my hair. From now on, I'm the one who sits in Daddy's favorite chair. Cross me if you dare. For I hear that in the Arctic, when a parent don't behave, they remove her to an ice floe. Watch her drift away and away. Ta-ta! What's that?
What's that?
Sorry, I can't hear you. When I slay my rival, they'll adore me one and all. They'll all say, golly, there he goes, in his stylish set of clothes, that former social zero.